open you up.
So my friend just came back from Monterey, caught some crab, cooked it, and came in a Ziploc bag, but I'm going to show you how to open it. I'm not really a professional or anything, but here we are.
You just grab the legs, open up like that, voila, look at all the good stuff.
You want to keep that. Ooh, don't go running. So keep this. I made some sauce earlier. This is a Lao sauce that we make. It's called jail soul. Fish sauce, lemon, chili, garlic, a little bit of sugar. But you keep this, and all this part is really good. Then you have the leg. So just cut it. And I love this Asian knife. It's called Kiwi knife, I believe. And you just take these little things out. Woo! Let's see. You see how I laid down the newspaper? Actually, my brother did it, not me. So, easy cleanup. Take that out. There's meat in here. Cut that into little pieces. So just hold one side down, grab the legs, and use some force. Voila! See the juice? Yummy, yummy. Okay, so just do the same thing, cut it in half, cut it in little pieces, and that's it. Toodles, noodles!